gotta do better than this. We spent all this time chasing these assholes, and now we gotta give up?
Target first. Yeah, we get my head start. Sparky again, eh? Could be a lot worse. Whoops. Oh, Dante. Oh. Not too bad. Truck. Car. Ah, shit. Van. Yeah, my way. Yeah, it's going up my ass now. I can hear them. Oh, oh shit. I think you have to go through these. Not too bad. We got a turbo boost. Yeah, okay, there we go. Oh, cool. He clipped somebody. I got lucky. Try not to hit the truck. Really?
Driver of the BMW, pull over.
No. Make me, bitch.
Check everywhere.
Well, they kind of suck. I said I'll get better later on. I've only got level 1 heat at the moment, so... They think I'm an asshole. I'm a nice guy. I just have a faster car. Okay. You dicks. Make me... Oh, yeah, I've got a fair bit of damage. Unless you want to go for a drink.
Get your brooms out and sweep the area.
Sometimes. Hey Jan, how's things? And where's our friend? Can't noticed.
Let's ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Alright, let's hope I don't crash into anything. I've got less than half health on the car. You had a fun day today? Good.
I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent.
She likes to just turn around. Oh wow, okay. So you're gonna be a very busy man. Here we are. Mustang.
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Nice. No pressure, so. Trying to avoid collisions, we might be okay. Okay, we're second. So if it's all downhill, that's great.
He's only halfway.
It's not halfway yet, it's only 29%, dude. Where'd you go to school? No. That's gonna cause trouble. Very tight.
Think I got this in the bag.
Yeah, he does. Try again. I wish I had that excuse. I wish I had that excuse. Yeah, yeah. Try it again. Third time's a charm. Yeah, I heard that one before. There they go with our halfway at 37%.
Ready, boys and girls.
Oh, first time I hit that pillar. That's all right. Yeah, there it is. Okay. This time we got it. As long as we don't crash into anything else. Yay! At last! Now, obviously the solution is to win by having the only functional or possibly. Yeah, cutscene. Alright then. Outrun.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your
No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You back up from the vehicle.
Oh, hello, pretty boy.
ID, let's go.
This is Dickhead Shaw, I think his name is.
Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means,
see, Brandon Fraser.
I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were
just here. You, ID. Dipshit.
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer.
Ooh.
Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way.
Yeah, it is Shaw, dickhead.
Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys. You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Well, she wanted to get noticed. Got noticed.
Just take me home.
Okay. Oh, they're living in the same place, I think. They're living in the garage. Excuse me. So we gonna steal the car back? How was the game unrealistic?
Thanks for the ride.
You didn't shoot first and ask questions later. Oh, Anna has her own place. Oh, and she didn't ask me in for coffee. That's so not nice. But he's slumming it living in the brother's garage, sleeping on a couch. And she's got a gaff. So unfair. Oh, news. I think.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed now more than ever.
Mm-hmm.
This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
Yeah.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing.
Yeah. That's a nice looking car.
Can you hear me that?
Camaro 350.
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you.
Mm.
A friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Maybe.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
See, I got noticed in my black M3 BMW. And consider yourself noticed. Oh, that's chapter one. All right, so chapter one is complete. And I unlocked pieces of crap